In any case, the post-war period was one of enormous change, and I think we're beginning to understand fully that every war brings with it massive technological change, because things are discovered in a way during wartime and on a time scale that really has a revolutionary effect. I suddenly realized that actually national security just isn't about arms control, and it isn't about diplomacy necessarily. It's not about our military strategy. And then I started doing some reading, and lo and behold, my grandfather's voice came to me again. And there he is saying in 1953 that there are three pillars of national security. One, our military capability. Two, our economic health. And three, our moral authority. And of course, as you well know here in Arkansas, there are threats both to the physical security of the grid, and now there is increasingly concern about the fate of the electricity grid with respect to cybersecurity.